New at noon, a man was found dead inside a home after a fire. The Greenville County coroner says the fire broke out at a home on Kimball Court this morning, which is off of Poinsett Highway. They say the man was pronounced dead at the scene. The coroner hasn't released the cause or his name yet, but no word on what started the fire also.